American. I'm sorry, we're trying to give you the best information we can, getting it secondhand from CompuBox. And now Mayweather absorbing these shots from Manny Pacquiao. And this is what Pacquiao has to continue to do. He has to continue to not smother his offense, but get on the inside, unleash the combination, and skip out.
It's not easy when you got a fighter skill to Floyd Mayweather with a reach advantage. You'd see what's right there, Floyd Mayweather.
His will and that advantage with the clinch, with the holding, thus far, Kenny Fearless. Johnny on the spot.
Floyd Mayweather tried a classic move there. He was kind of in the corner. He used a check hook. It didn't land, then he blocked it. Good shot, and then he backed out on the button. You know that got Floyd Mayweather's attention.
Right up the top by Floyd Mayweather. Of course, he used the check hook to full effect, and Mayweather against Ricky Hatton. But then Pacquiao did him one better with one of the most brutal one-punch knockouts you will ever see against the Manchester Warrior.
Scary, scary knockout.
And of course, Pacquiao on the receiving end of a very scary knockout in his last loss against Juan Manuel Marquez in 2012. 12 as well.
The jab by Manny.